to apply a Pioneer card. Hello everyone, in this lesson, we will learn how to apply a Pioneer card. Please go to www.access.com and click the Access Marketing link at the bottom of this page. Once you are at the Access Marketing page, click the Login button at the right corner. Enter your account information to log in. Once you log into your Access Marketing account, click vServices, and then click eWallet icon in this page. Enter your username and password to log into your eWallet account. If your Access Marketing account has a valid sales kit, you're eligible to receive a free prepaid card. You will see a notification on your account overview page. You can apply a free prepaid card by clicking Continue in the notification. Click Continue to apply a prepaid card. Choose PFS Pioneer Card from the drop-down menu and then enter your information, including your name, address. Enter your identity information. Double-check the information and then click Continue. Now you're at Pioneer Card website. Please do not close the page before you finish all steps. Otherwise, you will have to wait at least 15 minutes to be able to reapply. Click Sign Up. And then click Start Here to set up your Pioneer Card account. You can use this account to change card password or check balance. Enter your personal information. Set a password security question for your account. Please make sure your password contains one letter, one number, and at least 7 characters. For example, EN54321. Then enter your personal verification information. Read all terms of services and then click to agree. Click Finish. Now your card order is completed. Please wait for approval. You will see the waiting notification in your eWallet account. Thank you everyone for watching the video today.